up, y'all? This is WoodroSkillson. We're here at the Brewery Recording Studio in Brooklyn, New York. Today I brought Merty Shango to kill this track. We just got the sample pack, so we're about to get into it.
Can I start writing or should I have to wait?
Yo, I'm not gonna hold you up, man. Right. You can get busy. But I'm gonna chop it up. Like, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna chop it up, like the sample. All
right.
And then I'm gonna get into the drums. All and right. Then we can start. Like, I won't add the sample back until I get a good foundation of the drums, but you can just start thinking.
I trust the flow, brother.
You're good, man.
I trust it.
I'm gonna take this into FL. I'm going to sequence the bass drum or the 808 and then like get it in Pro Tools after that.
All right.
Because I want to get it ready for you when you're ready.
Yeah. You know? Just give me a little bit more. I'll be ready. Okay.
You know what I mean? And then have him fill in with the sax. You know what I mean? Like, and play off each other for that part. That's what I'm thinking for right now, but that could change depending on what you come up with. Because definitely just cut the intro and put it later. We're gonna use it, but not right now. Like, you could just play the full beat or loop it up like that.
I don't know how to transition this. I'd have to do something different here. So can you just mute the Vox so that I can just read
it? Still on ground by dinner time, y'all been in line. Give me mine. Y'all exact as this every time.
Bad bitches, plenty fine. I do the show, but get it done. She gonna miss, she get a ride.
That was definitely an on the spot session.
It's a rap. I'm still on the grind, by dinner time. Y'all yeah, been in line. Give me mine. Rappers, actors, it's semi times. Bad bitches, plenty fine. I do the show, but get it done. She gonna miss, she get a ride. Bad bitches, hell, it's your time.